Okay, before we head to break, let's highlight a bullish trade on Amazon, speaking of tech, into its earnings report on October 27th. Ross Sandler at Barclays says he is constructive on Amazon's stock and would add two positions into the earnings release. Says Sandler, our proprietary data shows a couple point beat on North America retail revenue, and we think international is holding up relatively well through the third quarter.